My name is Mike. I just graduated from McDaniel College in Maryland, and this is my second summer at JLab. This summer, with the SULI program, I'm working with Mike Tiefenbeck, again on something we worked on the previous summer, something we called multipath steering. And so that was a protocol we developed to steer electron beams of different energies to coincidence in the linear portions of CBAF. And this summer, we found that when we do this computation, do this analysis under specific conditions of the machine, we see some very strange magnetic corrector values in the linear accelerators, and we don't know why that is. And so my project this year is digging through accelerator data, different runs of the machine, as well as going down into the tunnels and making measurements at specific points along the machine to try to find out why this is happening. So we're looking for any hidden or unexpected dependencies. And so if we are able to find something, it'll be interesting because it's not something that has been previously known about the machine. It'll be new and exciting. And I'm really glad to have had the opportunity to come here with the SULI program because of being able to, one, see how what it's like to work as a professional scientist rather than as an academic or as a student. And two, I've gotten the opportunity to work with people from all over the world, lots of very talented, very smart people. Which has just been incredible. And so I'm very glad to have had the opportunity to come to SULI.